Wenceslaus looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came in sight, gambling with the the page and stand by me, if thou knowest telling. Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what is dwelling? Sire, he is a goodly hand, underneath the mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes. Bloodless, oh, please.